The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
He's about to learn a lesson about hustle, loyalty, and respect.
This is the biggest match of his career.
Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon, and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Now even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
Introducing the challenger from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Bryan Danielson. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
The WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling. Uh-oh. Crossface!
Can you imagine what it would do to his cup?
And rolls him off.
Big bang body drop! I know that. And that was a precisely measured attack.
He saw it coming.
Quick exchange, reversing and reversal.
Able to elude it.
Oh, clothesline.
Connecting on the DDT.
Oh, launching him himself from the ropes.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
With Extreme Rules matches, just about anything goes. Sometimes the end result all comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is.
It's not pretty,
but I suppose it's true.
He could be turning his fortunes around, and both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Kick out from the challenger.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Shifts it back onto him.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
The exclamation point.
Ooh, the arm taking the brunt of
right into the corner. He's stuck in his opponent.
Right to the jaw. Gonna see a new champ. Not going to be an easy task to put the champion.
Cena with a shoulder tackle, and it just won't get it done.
Oh no, I think that one busted up Cena's face.
Torturous knee.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena needs to.
From the top. Oh, misses the mark. Spiked with a Michinoku driver. Returning to the ring now. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Nice counter by Cena.
Snap mat over. Both arms chicken wing. Can they roll through? Yes.
Cow mutilation locked in.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
John Cena.
Uh-oh. Fall off with an elbow.
Reversal on top of reversal. Saw that one coming.
And Cena's able to avoid.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Headbutt. Vicious. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
He's got something coming.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
And there was some force on that move.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Oh! I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
Attitude adjustment. Everything's been turned inside out.
How far is too far for these super... Cena can win this. Cena can win this, Michael. He's got it in, the STF.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
Gets him with the counter.
Sidewalk slam. Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Oh, look who's on his way. A bit confusing as well, but no confusion now. He knows he's here.
The distraction. Right, take down the superstar.
Oh, oh. Finishes with a bridge.
And a kick out at two.
Ooh.
hesitation proves to be costly there.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Cena gets intercepted.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they...
at the finish line.
He gets out of the way.
What are we about to see here?
Setting up for something big, perhaps the end.
Oh my God.
This'll do it.
Tune up, Jasmine.
A championship level move.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Bouncy needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
In the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
Sure, he's thinking the same thing.
We're focused on this moment. A well-timed dodge.
What's Cena in for here?
DDT!
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
I think we know what's coming next.
He skirts around it. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. He'll head to the ring.
They're setting the table on fire.
Oh, my God.
Offense.
It's a knockout driver!
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
No.
Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Oh, a kick to the side of the face.
With the counter.
Heading back to the ring.
Up and around.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
He switches it back around. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, Cena got caught with the reversal.
What is Cena thinking?
Oh, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
Oh, my God! He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half. Splinters everywhere. He might as well just...
And John Cena will leave with the championship again.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena.
The results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.